it's time to brush our teeth.
Oh, what's that, Dorothy?
Oh, hi! Thanks, Dorothy. Oh, welcome to Elmo's world. Elmo's so happy to see you. And so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Da-da-da-da! What's that sound? Oh, it sounds like it's coming from inside here.
I put a little bit of toothpaste on TJ's toothbrush and some on mine. And we brush. And that's how you take care of your teeth, Dorothy.
Dorothy, I eat crunchy vegetables to help take care of my teeth. Tastes good.
Thank you, Dorothy. Oh, thanks, everybody. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, baby, how do you take care of your teeth? Go ahead. Wait a minute. You don't have any teeth. Oh, that's okay, baby. Neither does Elmo. See? Thank you, baby.
Elmo wonders if Dorothy has teeth. Let's see.
Open wide, Dorothy. Come on, Dorothy, open wide. Come on, Dorothy, try to open your mouth. Okay, open.
Oh, closed? That's open? That's closed? That's open, that's closed, that's open, closed, open, closed. Well, it's hard to tell, but Elmo doesn't think Dorothy has any teeth. Gee, Dorothy doesn't have teeth, Elmo doesn't have teeth, and little babies don't have teeth. That makes Elmo wonder what has teeth and what doesn't have teeth. Let's find out. Oh, look! Elmo didn't think drawers had teeth. Open my drawer. Do birthday cakes have teeth?
No!
But you use your teeth to eat a birthday cake? Yum, yum! Do birds have teeth?
No!
Birds have beaks!
Oh, yeah! Elmo thought something looked funny! Does a bunny have teeth?
Yes!
A bunny has teeth!
That's Benny, not Bunny!
Thanks, drawer. And now...
Elmo has mail! Oh. Elmo has mail!
Oh,
Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail!
Oh, hi, computer!
Elmo has mail!
Oh, boy! Elmo's got email! Yay! Oh, it's Elmo's friend account!
Ah, greetings, Elmo! Yes, did you realize that I have 1, 2 teeth? Yes, and I love to brush them. And I love to count as I brush. Watch. 1 brush. 2 brushes. 3 brushes. Oh, bye-bye, Elmo. I could do this all day. 4 brushes. 5 brushes. 6 wonderful brushes. You gonna sit there all day and listen to me count? Don't you have anything better to do?
Oh, thanks, computer. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Yes, you! Okay, come on, computer. You're gonna love this. Mouse, a little help. Thank you. Okay, how many apples can the teeth eat in Elmo's new video game? Let's count them and see. Here we go. Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, yay! Oh, Elmo got all 4 apples, yay! Oh, great counting, everybody. That was fun. Oh, thanks, computer. Thanks a lot. Eating apples is a great way to keep your teeth healthy and strong. Another way is to go to a tooth doctor, a dentist. Elmo's friend Nicholas just went to the dentist for the first time, and he told Elmo all about it.
The other day, I went with my mom to the dentist for the first time. First, we had to wait in the waiting room. My mom read me a book while we waited. Then the dentist called us in, and I sat in a big chair that went up and down. The dentist put on her mask and her glasses. Then she said she wanted to count my teeth. She gave me a mirror, and I watched as she counted each tooth. There were a lot of teeth. She said, I have 20 teeth. Then the dentist wanted to see if my teeth were healthy. And she used a really small camera to look at them. And we saw my teeth on TV. She looked around at all my teeth and said they all look good. Then it was time for her to polish my teeth. She used some pink stuff that tasted like bubble gum. Then I rinsed it out. And when she was done, my teeth looked great. And the best part of all was she gave me a present when I left. A new toothbrush. And that was my first trip to the dentist.
Wow! That was a great story! But Elmo wants to learn more about teeth, don't you? Where can we find out more? Where's that chewing sound coming from? Oh, watch your TV! Does the TV know where Elmo can find out more about teeth? You can? Oh, yay! On the TV! Elmo can watch the Teeth Channel! Good. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
You're watching the Teeth Channel.
All teeth, all the time. And now, something you can really sink your teeth into.
All About Teeth. The show that tells you all about teeth. And who better to tell you all about teeth than me, the Tooth Fairy? When you're born, you don't have any teeth yet. But after a little while, they start to grow in. These are called baby teeth, but they don't stick around a very long time. As you get older, your baby teeth start to get loose and fall out. This is where I come in. A good one. I'd say it's worth a quarter easy.
Wow!
Pretty soon, new teeth grow in, and these teeth are keepers. If you take good care of your teeth, they'll last you your whole life. So, be sure to brush your teeth at least twice a day. And see your dentist regularly. Well, what did you think the Tooth Fairy does during the day? I've got to make a living somehow, you know. Where did you think all those quarters come from? The end.
Coming up next on the Teeth Channel, To Tell the Tooth, followed by Tooth or Consequences.
Thanks, TV. See you soon. Boy, that was great. But Elmo still wants to know more about teeth. How can Elmo learn more?
Would you care to talk to a tooth?
Oh, yeah!
I'm not just any tooth, you know. Oh. I am a wisdom tooth. So I'm very smart and I know a great deal about teeth. Ask me anything.
Okay. What are teeth for anyway?
Ooh, we help you eat. We teeth bite and chew and mash your food into little pieces.
Is that fun?
Oh, it's a bit of a grind.
That's funny!
Yes, but seriously, not all teeth are just for eating. Some animals have teeth that do special things.
Really?
Oh, yes. For example, beavers have big teeth that they use to cut down trees.
Wow! Oh, hey, look!
What?
Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a beaver with big teeth.
Ooh! The beavers chew and chew until the tree falls down.
Timber! Uh-oh. Looks like another beaver got here first. Leave it to beavers.
Sharks have rows of teeth, so when one comes out, another one is ready to take its place.
With all these teeth, Elmo Shark is going to get a lot of quarters from the Tooth Fairy.
And elephants have very special teeth called tusks.
These long pointy things? These are teeth?
Yes, very long teeth. And they're used for all sorts of things, like digging for water.
What are you doing?
Is a big toothbrush, and Elmo can brush his tusks.
Yes, and those are just some of the different kinds of teeth there are.
Wow, Elmo really loves teeth.
Ooh, so do I.
Oh, and so does Dorothy. Ah. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing that teeth song.
Oh, that's my favorite song. Mind if I join you?
Oh, sure. Oh, and you can sing along, too.
Ooh, lovely.
Okay, here we go.
All right. Lovely playing, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, Tooth.
You're welcome.
Everybody!
He has a bed and pajamas.
Ah, that's a nice bed. Very good, Mr. Noodle. Yes, that's the bed.
Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, get on the bed and go to sleep.
Not on the floor, Mr. Noodle. Get up and lie on the bed. Get on the bed, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, sorry for waking you. Not on the floor, on the bed.
Yeah, on top of the bed. Get up, Mr. Noodle. Get on the bed. That's sitting. You have to lie down, Mr. Noodle.
Lie down on the bed.
That's the wrong way.
You have to lie on the bed the long way.
Keep trying. He's getting comfortable. You're upside down, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle, you have to sleep the other way, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, put your head on the pillow. You're sitting. You have to lie down on the bed.
Mr. Noodle, be careful.
Down. Put your head down.
No, Mr. Noodle.
Not like that.
Get up. Lay on your back.
Down, down. Put your head down. Lie all the way down. I wonder if Mr. Noodle snores. That's good, Mr. Noodle. Now get under the covers.
Now, pull up the covers.
The covers are too little. I see his feet. Pull the covers down.
Oh, Mr. Noodle.
No, up. Put them down. Now up. Down. Now up. Put them down. Now up.
Oh, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you go to sleep?
Hello, Dorothy. This is my cozy bed, and every night I go to sleep in it. But I never go to sleep without my favorite teddy bear. And this is how we do it.
Good night, Dorothy.
Hi, Dorothy. I'm Joey.
Hi, Dorothy. I'm Nikki.
We sleep in bunk beds. I sleep on the top.
I sleep on the bottom.
Good night, Dorothy.
Good night, Dorothy.
Thanks, kids. Oh, thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hey, baby. How do you go to sleep, baby? Oh, here in your crib? Oh, you want to stay awake? You want to stay awake, baby? Okay. Thank you, baby. And now...
Elmo has mail.
Oh, there's computer.
Elmo has mail.
Computer.
Oh, Elmo has... Oh.
Are you okay? He's sleepwalking. Come on, computer. Up. Wake up. Good.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, good. Oh, no. Now the mouse is sleeping. Mouse, wake up. Wake up, mouse. There you are. Okay, thank you. Oh, wow. It's an email from Elmo's friends Ernie and Bert. Let's see what they have to say.
Hi there, Elmo. As you can see, my old buddy Bert is fast asleep. Bert's really good at sleeping. Of course, I should be asleep too, but I'm not. I'm wide awake. In fact, I'm not even sleepy at all. But you know what really makes me sleepy? Playing my bugle. Oh, hi there, Bert. What are you doing up, Bert? Don't you know you need your sleep?
I was asleep, Ernie. Why are you playing that bugle?
Well, I'm playing my bugle, Bert. So I can get sleepy. And go to sleep. Oh, gee, it worked. Good night, Elmo.
Elmo? 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 Is that you in there?
Good night, Ernie. Good night, Bert. Thanks, computer! Oh, and now, Elmo has a question for you! Yeah, you! Oh, how many elephants can sleep on this bed? Let's count them and see. Elephants! Here you are.
One! Two! Three! Four!
Six elephants can sleep on this bed. Oh, and one feather. Oh, is everybody okay? Good. Great counting, everybody. Elephants sleep, but fish don't. That makes Elmo wonder. Who sleeps and who doesn't? Let's find out. Drawer is sleeping, too. Oh, Drawer, wake up, please. Wake up, Drawer! Oh, no. Elmo has an idea. Elmo knows how to wake up the Drawer. Cock-a-doodle-doo! 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 Do telephones sleep?
No! But telephones can wake you up.
Do horses sleep?
Yes! But not in a bed like that. That's how horses sleep.
Standing up. Do cookies sleep?
No.
But you can dream about cookies when you're sleeping.
Sweet dreams.
Wants to know more about sleep, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah! We can watch the Sleep Channel on TV. Let's watch. Oh, boy. Everything's asleep today. Hey, wake up, TV. Wake up! Elmo knows what to do.
Welcome to the Sleep Channel Must Sleep TV. You give us 22 minutes, we'll give you a very nice nap. Today's feature, the girl who loved to sleep.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved to sleep.
I love to sleep.
Because she loved to dream.
I love to dream. Good night, Rocket. Sweet dreams.
Meow. One night she fell asleep and dreamed that she was flying high up in the sky.
Whee!
But instead of clouds in the sky, there were ice cream cones, all flavors.
Wow!
And her cat, Rocket, was riding on a motorcycle.
Rocket!
And she woke up.
Rocket, what a racket, purring in my ear. Now go to sleep.
She went back to sleep and dreamed that she was sliding down a big slide.
Whee!
And she landed in a big sea of bubbles.
Wow!
And her cat, Rocket, floated by on a bubble. He had a big mustache.
Rocket?
Then, all of a sudden, she had a big mustache.
Wow!
It tickled her. And she woke up.
Rocket, your tail. Now go to sleep.
So she fell asleep again and dreamed her cat, Rocket, was chasing a mouse.
Hey, that's not my dream. That's Rocket's dream.
Anyway, the girl and her cat dreamed happily ever after. The end.
Stay tuned to the Sleep Channel for Supermarket Sleep and the 6 o'clock snooze.
Thank you, TV. Sweet dreams. Boy, Elmo still wants to learn more about sleep. How can we learn more? Oh, the door is still sleeping. Door, wake up! Good, open up, please. Thank you. Look! Wow!
How about talking to a bed? I mean, I'm where it all happens.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Wow, a bed and pillow.
And don't forget the covers on top and me, the mattress underneath.
Yeah. You tell him, Betty boy.
Warm and comfy.
Uh-huh. 40 winks with me and you'll be feeling good as new.
Huh?
Sleep. It helps you stay healthy and gives you energy.
You tell him, Betty boy.
Wow.
Nighttime, daytime, anytime's a good time to hit the sack.
Could you keep it down, please? I got someone napping here.
Oh, sorry. The birdie is asleep in the nest.
You betcha. That's where birds sleep. Now remember, quiet.
Okay, quiet.
Shh.
Quiet.
Not all birds sleep in nests, you know. Flamingos sleep standing on one leg.
You tell them, Betty boy.
Oh, look! Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a flamingo. Oh, sleeping on one leg.
And there are other animals that do sleep in nests. Most squirrels do. And bats sleep hanging upside down.
Wow. Elmo needs to get a grip. Wow. Boy, Elmo really likes sleep. Oh, and Dorothy really likes sleep, too. That's why we're going to sing the sleep song.
Hey, you know what a sleep song is called?
What?
A lullaby.
You tell him, Betty boy.
That's right. So, we're going to sing the sleep lullaby. Oh, and you can sing too. Here we go.
Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep.
I'd like to sing too.
Okay.
Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Do-do-do-do, that's Elmo.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Oh, so happy to see you.
Join everyone's favorite furry red three-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World. Now in two new Elmo's World home videos. Elmo's World, The Street We Live On, and Elmo's World, Families, Mail, and Bath Time. What is Elmo thinking about today? Why, it's Sesame Street. It's an unforgettable adventure through Sesame Street's most magical moments. Can you guess what Cookie Monster gets in the mail? Discover the answer to this question and more with Elmo and Friends as they explore Families, Mail, and Bath Time. Now you can find out all about anything and everything when you visit Elmo's World on DVD and VHS. Make Elmo's World a part of your world. Collect them all. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
That's Elmo's World. It would be great to be a firefighter.
Join Elmo in the new video, Elmo Visits the Firehouse. Meet real firefighters and learn about what to do if there's a fire. Get Elmo Visits the Firehouse today.
Elmo had you jump now and down like this.
Get out, stay out, don't you go back in. Don't you go back in.
You're safe now, kitty.
Available only on Sesame Street Video and DVD.
Hi.
It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's Musical Adventure, the story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD. Also available, Big Bird in China and Big Bird in Japan. Now for the first time ever on DVD. Who doesn't have a favorite song?
Everybody does.
If you love kids' favorite songs, then you'll want to join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for Kids' Favorite Songs, too. Pick your favorite from 15 songs, all guaranteed to get you dancing.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Plus, there's an extra special bonus, the Sesame Street feature Hero Guy.
I didn't expect to see that.
Kids' Favorite Songs, too, on video, CD, and cassette. Only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
I love it!
Experience the wonder online at www.sonywonder.com.